I guess somebody will always think it's easy to make 100.
But we know different, don't we?